Star Wars, it's coming! No, I don't mean the billionth crappy movie in the stupid subpar franchise Hollywood rams down our throats. I mean the real one. Because the Pentagon plans on testing a space-based weapon by the year 2023, which might sound futuristic, but is actually just around the corner. According to Defense One, Pentagon officials have asked for $304 million to fund two studies that would research lasers, particle beams, and other forms of missile defense that would originate in space. The first study would explore whether or not satellites in orbit up in space could be outfitted with lasers that could be used to beam down on launch pads here on Earth should someone try to launch a missile at the U.S. They believe such a mission would require a megawatt-class laser that sends light through a crystal or a ruby. So it's not only terrifically deadly and futuristic, but also very pretty. In my imagination, anyway. The second study would focus on the development of space-based neutral particle beams, which would send a stream of subatomic particles traveling at close to the speed of light at the missiles that someone back on Earth might be trying to launch at us. And they want to stick one of those on a satellite in orbit soon, so that they can actually test it by 2023. This isn't the first time the Pentagon has unveiled plans for space weapons, of course. They launched a neutral particle beam into space in 1989, which successfully proved the ability for the technology to be adapted in space. But the tech has come far enough along now where they feel like they are close to making a prototype small and light enough to deploy in space to start testing for real. Now, usually when the government is going to test a weapon, I don't pay too much attention. After all, we haven't been testing nukes in the desert on fake towns filled with plastic people like we used to. Those were the cool weapon tests. Most of them these days seem a little mundane. But when they actually test the space lasers or particle beams, yeah, I think I'll be paying attention. We all should, because directing something in space to beam photons or subatomic particles down at the planet sounds like something to watch, all right. In fact, it sounds a lot more interesting to watch than any of the new Star Wars movies. And that's my spin on it. We'll be right back.